It is celebrating Seniors Week here at Daytime Chicago, and all week we'll be highlighting places, resources, and things to do for seniors. We're kicking things off with Jacuzzi Battle Bath Remodel of Chicagoland.
It's the place for your bath and shower remodeling needs. Buddy Miller is here to tell us how their products can prevent slips and falls in the bathroom. Thanks so much for being here.
Appreciate it. Thanks for having me.
I would imagine that that is something that happens pretty often as folks get older.
It does. The CDC says that percentage of accidents actually increases with the age of the homeowner.
Okay. Yeah. So when you're trying to prevent that, that's one thing, but you still want your bathroom to be aesthetically gorgeous because it's where we spend a lot of our time. So what can Jacuzzi do to help people to marry the safety with the aesthetics of a beautiful bathroom?
Well, we at Jacuzzi Bath Remodel, we do a lot of projects where we take out old bathtubs and replace them with low threshold, even roll-in, walk-in showers.
Okay.
For folks that have mobility issues or even people that like to take showers versus baths, there's really no need to step in and out and go over top of that tub. Not to mention we can give you a contemporary, updated look. So,
is it difficult to take out a whole new bath and put that in? It sounds like that would be a big project.
Honestly, no. Our install teams are trained experts, and they do it very quickly, although very efficiently as well. Typically, that takes a day to do.
A day?
Yep. Okay, and that could be the bath or the shower.
Correct. We do tub-to-tub as well, but we do mostly, probably 80% of our projects are walk-in shower-based for mobility and safety reasons.
And then you also can add accessories, too, as well, to make the bathroom safer. What type of accessories are we talking here?
Well, we have a lot of options for seats if you prefer to sit in the shower. Mm-hmm. Not to mention we have handheld shower heads that actually are on a slide bar, and they move up and down, so they're adjustable so that you can meet all of your functionality needs in the shower itself. So,
Are there new trends or things that you're seeing pop up in popularity right now?
Oh, yeah, great question. White subway tile is very popular. Okay. The look of white subway tile, along with black fixtures, it gives us a nice accent. Mm-hmm. Folks also like the stone look without the maintenance of the stone.
Yeah.
And we have a lot of great colors as well, urban farm, canyon, linen that obviously give it a very nice contemporary look, but also keeps everyone safe.
And I hear you can also do hot tubs and spas as well?
Yeah, Jacuzzi has a great reputation for making water feel good. So we offer Jacuzzi jetted tubs as well, along with the world famous Jacuzzi jets.
Wow, so you could be safe and then have a spa experience.
For sure.
So how does this work? Do we just give you a call, you come out, give us an estimate? Do we do this online? Can you kind of walk people at home how it all works?
Yeah, a little bit of everything you mentioned there. There's several ways to get in touch with us. The website, of course, calling, emailing. Then we come out and send out one of our in-home design consultants. Mm-hmm. They walk you through the process, very detailed, very need-specific.
Okay.
And we get you what you need and what you want.
Well, because I'm a little surprised, like, looking at the video and stuff, you know, you think of these walk-in showers and the sit-down, and I think of my grandmother's tub, and that's not what these look like at all.
Absolutely not. Very modern, very contemporary, very up-to-date. And like I said, no reason to step over. As we get older, no reason to step over tubs. And unfortunately, right around 70% of accidents happen right there in the shower areas.
Oh, that is so scary.
Yeah.
Now, when we're talking about the remodel, are we talking about the entire bathroom or just specific portions of the bathroom is what you guys can work on?
We focus on the wet space. I like to say we're heart surgeons in the wet. So as I just mentioned, 70% of accidents happen right there. We're coming in to make it obviously safe, mobile, so that you can age in place and do it safely in the comfort of your own home.
Yeah, because fixing that bathroom probably could give people years longer in their homes.
And it'll be shut down for a long time, and that only adds to the cost as well. So.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So we're looking at some before and afters here. Obviously, the one on the left is before. The one on the right is after. Amazing.
Yeah, that's very nice. Ah, fantastic. Thank you so much for being here.
Appreciate you having me.
Yeah, we appreciate it. Hey, grab those phones and scan the QR code you're going to see here on your screen for more information about Jacuzzi Bath Remodel of Chicagoland. You can also head over to its website at jacuzzichicago.com, find them on Facebook, or give them a call.